know why they keep describing Corbyn as a pacifist? I mean, he isn't. He disapproves of armed intervention by the West, but he's very happy for other people to kill people. Hamas, Hezbollah, the IRA. I just thought I'd really go for the comedy now. But he's not a pacifist. I mean, he's not a Quaker. He's not someone who doesn't believe in violence. So, there we go.